From tiny bodies to huge empires, ants show how small power can rewrite our world. System check. Confirmation target. Colossal ant swarm patterns cover the planet, while human cities stay tiny. From this huge swarm map, we dive to one city street where a human-sized ant towers over tiny people.
God, run! It's coming this way! Get out of the street!
System check. Confirmation target. Microscopic leafcutter ant strength scaled up can lift tiny human vehicles like toys. At human scale, one ant lifts a car and pushes city structures to their limits. System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ants can reach strength up to 5,000 times their body weight. System check. Confirmation target. Tiny mandibles focus extreme pressure into a very small cutting edge. One human-scale ant jaw slices steel and concrete like soft bark. System check. Confirmation target. Ant exoskeleton spreads tiny stress across a huge network of joints. Compared to human joints, the ant body stays stable when huge forces crush tiny contact points. System check. Confirmation target. One tiny colony with hundreds of thousands of workers drains human food supplies. Scaled to human size, one ant colony empties cities and fields as if they were a single pantry. Scaled to human size, one ant colony empties cities and fields as if they were a single pantry. System check. Confirmation target. One tiny nest hides a huge multi-level tunnel city. Scaled to human size, and the ant nest becomes an underground megacity that crushes. System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant brains use simple rules, but together they form a huge decision network. At swarm scale, simple ant rules create huge patterns that tiny human teams struggle to protect. System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ants combine into an army that turns one prey into a huge kill zone. System check. Confirmation target.
At human scale, one ant army overruns huge vehicles and tiny weapon lines in minutes.
Tiny nest can hold hundreds of thousands of ants inside a huge hidden city. Ant numbers make human cities feel tiny, like small islands inside a huge living swarm. System check. Confirmation target. One tiny supercolony becomes a huge invasion web across continents. If these ants grow to human size, one huge marching front can crush tiny human continents. System check. Confirmation target. Pheromone signals turn tiny ant choices into huge invasion routes.
For human defenders, tiny ant signals create huge shifting fronts that are hard to predict.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant soldiers form living walls around the nest. At human scale, ant soldiers can ring huge power plants and plunge tiny cities into darkness. System check. Confirmation target. Tiny supply lines keep huge ant armies moving.
Scaled to human size, and these supply lines strip huge regions while tiny human stocks vanish.
System check. Confirmation target. Chemical zones kill tiny ants, but swarms quickly reroute.
For giant ants, human chemical barriers create tiny dead zones inside a huge moving swarm.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny scent pulses build a huge command web.
Ant communication turns tiny signals into huge coordinated attacks.
System check. Confirmation target. Army ant raids turn tiny trails into huge killing carpets. that human size, one raid line becomes a huge war front across tiny national borders.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny survivors can rebuild a huge colony from scattered pieces.
At giant scale, surviving queens let huge ant cities return where tiny human strikes once hit.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant minds stay simple, even when bodies grow huge.
Simple ant rules create huge patterns that tiny human traps can still exploit.
System check. Confirmation target. Ant colonies run almost all day while tiny workers rest in short hidden shifts.
Human forces need long rest cycles, while huge ant swarms attack almost without pause.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant wars create huge casualties below the forest floor.
At giant scale, ant wars turn tiny human nations into collateral in a huge insect conflict.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ants hold biomass close to humans.
If that mass scales up, ants become a huge rival to human power.
System check. Confirmation target. Ant tunnels move Earth and reshape huge landscapes from tiny openings.
Scaled up, these nests raise 4-meter towers and turn tiny human landscapes into huge broken terrain.
System check. Confirmation target. Linked supercolonies turn tiny nests into one huge empire.
At giant scale, one ant empire makes tiny human countries feel like scattered villages.
System check. Confirmation target. Scaling the ant body up pushes its shell and muscles close to failure.
At this scale, gravity turns the ant body into a huge, fragile tower on tiny supports.
System check. Confirmation target. Reinforced ant shells and deeper muscles can keep huge bodies stable.
With these changes, a giant ant walks like a huge predator, while humans stay tiny and slow.
System check. Confirmation target. Ant air tubes and open blood flow struggle at huge body size.
Without new pumps and lungs, a giant ant risks huge suffocation from tiny missing upgrades.
System check. Confirmation target. Ant brain stays small and simple, even inside a giant body.
Giant ants carry huge bodies, but still think like tiny, rigid insects.
System check. Confirmation target. Ant senses favor smell and vibration over light.
For giant ants, a city becomes a huge maze of scent lines, while tiny human signs fade.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant lives protect a huge colony flow.
Giant worker bodies become huge living walls, while tiny individuals vanish inside the swarm.
System check. Confirmation target. Reproduction in ants concentrates in queens hidden deep inside the nest.
Even if surface workers fall, hidden queens can rebuild huge ant cities.
System check. Confirmation target. Human models can turn tiny swarm rules into huge invasion forecasts.
Against giant ants, tiny human models try to bend huge swarms before they arrive.
System check. Confirmation target. Human weapons try to crack huge ant strongholds.
Heavy strikes can scar the land, yet leave huge ant empires alive.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ants quietly support huge forest life. System check. Confirmation target. From our huge view, tiny ants look harmless and simple.
From a giant ant view, our tiny cities look fragile and easy to break.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ant experiments reveal huge risks for our world.
Small human choices today can grow into huge ant threats tomorrow.
System check. Confirmation target. One tiny species can reshape a huge planet if we scale it wrong. Our tiny choices decide if ants stay helpers or become a huge enemy.
System check. Confirmation target. One tiny human viewpoint watches a huge future shaped by giant ants.
From this tiny place, we face a huge choice between ant ally and ant enemy.
System check. Confirmation target. Tiny ants scaled to our size turn Earth into their colony.
System check. Confirmation target. Like, share, and subscribe Tiny to Huge for more giant worlds.